So would you buy a business that doesn't have professional finance, financials? No,
no.
Probably not. They're going to do the due diligence on your past history just to make sure that all those pieces of paper that the seller shows you are true. But what the buyer really wants to know is, what's the future potential of this business? What we do when we're coaching a seller is, let's get everything about your past history completely buttoned down before you even get into that process. Financials are number one.